The resource needs of the applications include time on the CPU, the memory that it needs for holding its instructions and data, and peripheral devices that it may have to access during the course of its execution, and so on. Now, are the resource requirements of a program known to the operating system before you launch it? Well, yes and no. The operating system knows enough about the program at the time of launch so that from the disk, it can create a memory footprint for this application. So, for instance, on your favorite platform, when you click on an icon, what is going on is a piece of the operating system called the operating system loader is reading in the disk resident image of that application and creating a memory resident image of that application. So this is what is called the memory footprint. And the memory footprint of the program contains the code that needs to get executed on the processor, global data that it might be accessing, the stack that is needed when the program is making procedure calls, and the heap, which is the dynamic memory that it might be needing during the course of its execution. So this is what is called the memory footprint of the program. Then that's what is created by the operating system loader at the point where you click on an icon. Once a program starts running, can the application ask for additional resources at runtime? Of course. This is exactly the service that is provided by the operating system. For example, if the application needs more memory, it can make an operating system call. And similarly, if it needs to make a connection to access a web server, it makes an operating system call. The operating system then performs the service on behalf of the application, and the application can then continue with whatever it needs to get done. That's how an operating system caters to the resource requirements of applications. So in other words, in addition to catering to the initial requirements of an application at the point of launching it, the operating system is also the broker through which a running application can request and get additional resources during its execution.